We're live!
We're live! Hi everyone! Cheeky monkey!
Hi everyone! Oh dear, chop me banana!
Hold on. Hi everyone, it's lovely to see you. My name's Dave Godfrey.
And I'm Cheeky Monkey.
And he's Cheeky Monkey, and we're live here from the Number Fun studio in York. It's Monday the 23rd of March, and it's the first ever live broadcast we've done. So bear with us if any technical hitches happen. But it's the first one ever, Cheeky Monkey. Do you want to say hello to everyone?
Hiya! Oh dear.
Drop me a banana. He's always dropping his banana.
Oh,
he's gone on the floor this time. He's only got one banana, and this is the first ever one we've done.
1 degree.
It was 1 degree outside this morning. It's a very cold morning here in York. But we've got an action-packed sort of 20 minutes for you live from York of mathematics. So we're going to be doing lots of mathematical challenges. We're going to go mathematics around the house. We're going to be having just loads and loads of fun. And we're just going to just enjoy ourselves basically here, aren't we?
We are.
We're going to do some songs as well because I've got loads of number fun songs. Cheeky Monkey.
Yeah.
Have you got a number for the day for us?
I have.
Oh, great. Because every day Cheeky Monkey is going to give us a number for the day. So what's your number today?
Not going to tell you.
You're not going to tell me?
No.
Oh. Can you give us some clues?
Yeah.
Oh, go on then. Give us a clue.
I'll drop me a banana.
Well, that's fine. Give us a clue.
It's half of 38.
Half of 38. Half of 38. Can you give us another clue?
Yeah. Look in my back.
Look in your back. Okay. What's in your back?
A five.
A five. Yeah. Anything else?
Yeah. Another five.
Another five. So that's two fives. Anything else?
Yeah.
Ooh.
A four.
A four as well. So two fives and a four.
And another five.
And another five.
Add them up.
Add them up. So your number for the day is, hold on, I've got that down here then. So you're saying your number for the day is this. It's, oh, let's not cover you up, Cheeky Monkey. Let's go this way. It is half of 38 and it's five, add five, add four, add five. Oh, I wonder what number that is.
Come back to it later.
We'll come back to it later. Cheeky Monkey, we've got so much to do. I think it's time that we actually went for a bit of a song. What do you think?
I'd like to.
You'd like to. And I've got loads of action songs. So the one we're going to do to start with, I need you to sit down.
Oh, because why?
Because I need to put my army jacket on. So
see ya.
He's going. He'll be back in a few minutes. So I've got my army jacket on. And if you're watching live, and if you're not watching live, can you stand up and come and help me join in with this number fun song? That's it, up you get.
Right then, chaps and chappesses, it's time to do your exercising. Number one, you are starting. One little soldier exercising. One little soldier bending up and down. One little soldier needs a friend, so call in number two. Number two, your turn here now. Two little soldiers exercising. Two little soldiers bending up and down. Two little soldiers need a friend, so call in number three. Number three, are you asleep? Come here, number three, go. Three little soldiers exercising. Three little soldiers bending up and down. Three little soldiers need a friend, so call in number four. Number four is your turn. Four little soldiers exercising. Four little soldiers bending up and down. Four little soldiers need a friend, so call in number five. Number five. Number five. Number five. Five little soldiers exercising. Five little soldiers bending up and down. Five little soldiers need a friend, so call in number six.
Bingo,
attention, number six, attention. Six little soldiers exercising. Six little soldiers bending up and down. Six little soldiers need a friend, so call in number seven.
Number seven is your girl.
Seven little soldiers exercising. Seven little soldiers bending up and down. Seven little soldiers need a friend, so call in number eight.
Number eight over here now.
Eight little soldiers exercising. Eight little soldiers bending up and down. Eight little soldiers need a friend, so call in number nine.
Number nine, you lot keep going though, keep going.
Nine little soldiers exercising. Nine little soldiers bending up and down. Nine little soldiers need a friend, so call in number ten.
Number ten, speed it up, speed it up.
Ten little soldiers exercising. Ten little soldiers bending up and down. Ten little soldiers need a friend, but no one can be found.
Well done, soldiers.
Ten little soldiers exercising. Ten little soldiers bending up and down. Ten little soldiers need a rest, so all sit on the ground. I am proud of you, soldiers.
Oh, goodness me. Cheeky monkey, that song is exhausting.
I was exhausted too.
Yeah, well, exhausted too. Let's put my army jacket down. Well, beam me up. I love that song. I was really exhausted when we recorded, actually, because I had to record it 10 times to get all those characters. Which one was your favourite character?
Number six.
Number six, why?
He wiggled his bottom.
He wiggled his bottom. I thought number nine was a bit like picking his nose. I thought that was quite funny as well.
It was really cool.
Oh, okay. So what are we going to do now?
I think we should go... Oh. Are you exhausted?
I am exhausted. Oh, yes, you reminded me of my link. I was really exhausted. I wonder whether my shoes were really exhausted as well and really worn out. So here is where we're going next. We're going to go to...
Mathematical Adventures Around the House.
Right, I'm outside the front door. I'm going to go in the house, through the front door. I'm going to turn the key in the lock, like this, and head inside. Oh, in... through. It's all mathematical words, you know. Oh no! Look! There's shoe chaos on the floor! Oh no! We need to sort this out. God. I wonder how many there are. If you're watching this on catch-up, just pause it and just think. How many are there? Have a guess. Now when we have shoes, we have like a left shoe and a right shoe, don't we? So that's like a left one and a right one. So I need to sort them into pairs, left and right. I wonder how many there are. I'm not going to count. I'm just going to place them and arrange them. So they make a pair, those slippers. They're like sandals. Oh, there's a sandal. I like that sandal. Let's pop the sandal there. Let's go for this one. It's got furry. It's a nice furry one. Quite a tall shoe, that one. Let's go for that one. So I've got those two. That's a right shoe of that trainer. There's another right shoe. Let's move them a bit closer together. Where's the dinky one? Let's put the dinky one at the end. There's one. That's definitely the smallest, I think. It's my work shoes. They can go here, left and right work shoe. These ones are really nice and tall as well. Oh dear, they're a bit floppy. I've got buttons down the side. What's this? Oh, this is my my cycling shoes. So they're two there. And then, we'll come back to wellies in a minute. There's a left welly, there's a right welly, and Oh dear, I'm missing my right shoe, my right running shoe. Oh dear, let's pop that there. So how many have I got? Tell you what, if I swap that one and that one over so you can see, how many have I got? I think I know. I can see like 10 here
and one less than, oops, sorry, one less than 10 here. So 10 and 9, 19. I think there's 19. But let's just count in twos to check, shall we? Ready? Let's count in twos. Go. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 19. 19. There's 19 sheets. Oh, counting in twos reminds me of a song I've got called the Welly Song. In fact, we're going to count the wellies. So let's go and do that. 19 shoes. I wonder where the last one is.
Oh, I love wellies. Hey, I love them. Oh, it's a song about wellies.
It is indeed. Sing along, Cheeky Monkey, you love it.
There are two little wellies splashing in the rain. Two little wellies play the puddle game. But look over there, I see another pair. That's four wellies splashing in the rain. There are four little wellies splashing in the rain. Four little wellies play the puddle game. But look over there, I see another pair. That's six wellies splashing in the rain. There are six little wellies splashing in the rain. Six little wellies play the puddle game. But look over there, I see another pair.
That's eight.
That's eight wellies splashing in the rain.
It's like four pairs.
Absolutely, four pairs and there's eight wellies.
There are eight little wellies splashing in the rain. Eight little wellies play the puddle game. But look over there, I see another pair.
That's ten.
That's ten wellies splashing in the rain.
I can see a pattern.
Can you? Where's the pattern?
Red, yellow, red, yellow, red.
There are ten little wellies splashing in the rain. Ten little wellies play the puddle game.
I know what's coming next.
But look over there.
Yellow.
I see there another pair.
I can see six pairs and
12 wellies.
Oh, what's coming next?
Red ones.
Oh, you think red ones?
There are 12 little wellies.
Oh, let's find out.
In the rain. 12 little wellies play the puddle game. But look over there, I see another pair.
Red ones.
That's 14 wellies splashing in the rain.
Seven pairs, 14 wellies. Hi! Yellow, 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 yellow.
You think it's yellow next? Oh, let's find out. What do you think at home? Is it red or yellow? Oh, it's yellow.
I see another pair.
16 wellies, eight pairs.
That's 16 wellies splashing in the rain.
Four left.
You think there's four left?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
Two puddles.
Two puddles.
16
I suppose if there's two wellies going on each of the puddles.
16 little wellies play the puddle game. But look over there, I see another pair.
Nine pairs.
That's 18 wellies splashing in the rain. There are 18 little wellies splashing in the rain. 18 little wellies play the puddle game.
Yellow.
But look over there, I see another pair. That's 20 wellies splashing in the rain.
I love that song.
Oh, I'm glad you do, Cheeky Monkey. You were very good at doing all that little sort of ad-libbiness.
There's lots of maths in it.
There were, in fact. There was quite a lot of arrangements, wasn't there? We talked about arrangements. I arranged them in like a tens frame.
Pairs.
Everything was in pairs, in twos.
Pattern.
Oh, there was pattern, wasn't there? Because we went red, yellow, red, yellow.
Red, red, yellow, yellow.
I suppose because it was in twos, wasn't it? Red, red, yellow, yellow, red, red. I suppose there's just oodles of maths all over the place in that little song, isn't there?
It's worth pausing.
I suppose if you go on the Number Fun portal, I definitely pause some tracks sometimes and just have a chat.
That's a great idea.
Right. Anyway, what are we gonna do next, Cheeky Monkey?
It's this.
Number Fun Monster Challenges.
The Number Fun Monster Challenges. So what's that?
Well, you're going to give us some challenges.
Oh, that's right. Every day, we're going to give you some challenges to do at home. I know some of you are watching in school right now because you're able to be in school, and most of us are stuck at home like me. I'm by myself. And
I'm by myself.
How can we both be by ourselves?
I don't know.
Well, I'm the only human here.
I'm the only monkey.
So it's one human, one monkey, nobody else in the studio, which is why we can't do a live chat thing, because we'd love to do that, but we haven't got the capability.
Not yet.
Not yet, anyway. So, challenges, what have we got?
Count shoes.
Oh, number one. The number one challenge is for you to count some shoes. So why don't you, around your home, or in your classroom, if you are at school at the moment, just count shoes. How many shoes can you find? Hold on. Let me just queue up the next one. Mathematical challenge two.
Shoe chaos.
Oh, that was Cheeky Monkey's game.
It was indeed.
Because you, I hear, were responsible for that shoe chaos downstairs.
I was.
You were very cheeky. So the aim of the game is somebody just gets loads of shoes, makes a big pile of them, and then another player comes along and guesses how many shoes there are.
19.
Oh, well, that's what we have.
I'm not chopping a banana.
Hold on, he's dropped his banana. Back in a moment. Right, so there were 19 downstairs, weren't they? So the person guesses how many there are, and then the challenge is to arrange them. So without counting, arrange them maybe in twos or in fives or in tens and see if you can work out how many there are.
I had to go high.
You have to go. Oh, yeah, you're a bit worried about being this banner at the bottom, aren't you? So that's that challenge. So shoe chaos. Let's go for number three. Number three is let's colour wellies.
Colour wellies.
Yeah. Oh, where have you gone?
I'm hiding. Oh, I'm up here. I'm up here. Oi, that picture's in the way.
The picture's in the way. This is the Let's Colour Wellies picture. This is downloadable from our site. I'll show you in a minute where you can actually get that from. But let's colour. So I'm going to give you some wellies to colour. I'd love you to colour them in. I wonder what sort of colour pairs you can do.
Oi, this is hard work up here.
Oh, sorry about that, Cheeky Monkey. Oh, back in a minute. Hold on.
I'll come down. Oi, oi. There. Oi.
There.
Oi, oi, oi. Oh, chop me a banana.
Oh, we'll get it in a minute, Cheeky Monkey. Listen, I'd love you to do some colouring in of the wellies. And if you manage to colour in the wellies, send them in. We'd love to see your colour pictures of wellies. Can you make the pairs look identical? I wonder what patterns you could do. Oh, loads of wellie madness on there. So have we got another mathematical challenge, Cheeky Monkey?
Yeah. Oh, I'm back. Where's my banana?
I don't know where your banana is. Oh.
It's down here.
Right, he's got his banana.
Let's celebrate.
Let's celebrate.
19.
Wow, that was the number. That was the number of shoes that I had in the shoe chaos downstairs. Hold on. Let's go back to your magic number. Here's his magic number. Half of 38 is his magic number.
I've got it. Oh, oi, oi.
And 4 add 5 add 4. A 5 of 5 of 4. Hold on, Cheeky Monkey. You hold the board.
I've got it.
Look, there's a 9 piece. Let's put that over there, these number shapes, and there's a 10 piece. Look, your magic number at the beginning was 19.
I know.
Sorry about that, everyone.
Dropped it.
He's always dropping everything. So what do you want people to do?
I want them to celebrate number 19.
Oh, by doing what?
Finding it.
Oh, so can you find 19 around where you are? Can you find the numerals 19? Can you make 19 in some way? Can you find 19 of something around your house? And I wonder, do you live at number 19? Maybe you do. So this is what we're after. I'm just going to go to this portal sharing screen here on here, because this is actually going live right now. It's our Number Fun live page, and the web link, just go back up on here. So this web link up here, parent.numberfunportal.com/live, takes you to this page, which you'll be able to download the monster challenges today, and that includes that lovely picture of the wellies. So that's what we're after. We'd love you to be able to do that. And here is our email address. So This, if you've got any pictures of you doing loads of maths around your home, if you can do any of our monster challenges,
send them in. Oh, drop me, Vianna.
Oh, he's always dropping things. So love, live at numberfun.com. If you email us, we'd love to have your pictures.
The board.
Oh, yes, the board. The board behind us over there is basically empty, and it just needs loads of your stuff to go on it. So please send us some pictures. Send us... I don't know, send us some pictures of 19, for example. Send us your wellies. Send us some information of where you are, because I know that people are tuning in all around the world. So we've got Emma and Freya, for example, from Zurich in Switzerland, although we're broadcasting here from England. So, Cheeky Monkey.
Yeah.
We're going. We've got our call to live. We've got that. And Cheeky Monkey, we're back tomorrow.
We are.
And what are we going to do tomorrow?
Loads more super fun stuff.
And brilliant. And
I got a confession.
You've got a confession?
Yeah.
What is your confession?
I've hidden your shoe.
My missing running shoe?
Yeah, I've hidden it.
He's hidden my running shoe. So tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock on Number Fun Live, we're going to go for a hunt to see if I can find my shoe. Is it around the house?
Could be.
Oh, well, there's loads of maths always around your house. Hope you have a really good day. And thank you for joining us on Number Fun Live this morning. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Oh, dear.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Numbers are machine.